Megan Fox and Brian Austin Green have finalized their divorce. The former couple have officially reached a settlement, according to multiple reports. TMZ reports that the duo plan to share legal and physical custody of their three children, 9-year-old Noah, 7-year-old Bodie, and 5-year-old Journey. The outlet also reports that they didn't have a prenup, and in California, that means they would split assets acquired during their nearly decade-long marriage 50-50. Brian first announced that they had split up back in May of 2020, while on his podcast saying, quote, "Neither of us did anything to each other. She's always been honest with me. I've always been honest with her. We've had an amazing relationship. I will always love her. And I know she will always love me. And I know as far as a family, what we have built is really cool and really special." The Transformers actress previously filed her petition to divorce her 90210 star ex back in November 2020, citing irreconcilable differences, per multiple reports. The former couple first met in 2004 on the set of Hope and Faith, when Megan was 18 and Brian was 30. They tied the knot in 2010. The Jennifer's Body star filed for divorce 5 years later, but they ended up reconciling before welcoming their youngest child. Brian has since moved on and has been dating Dancing with the Stars pro Sharna Burgess, while Megan has been dating Machine Gun Kelly. Access Hollywood spoke with the Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen star in June, and she revealed which shows she'd watch on her ideal date night.
I love for date night. I love things that are like relationship or couples based, like Big Little Lies or The Undoing. Like those things are so fun to watch as a couple, because you also are always like, are you capable of doing that? Would you do that to me? Exactly. It's fun to like analyze each other and then talk about like what you're watching and how you feel about what you're watching as it pertains to you as a couple as well.